Welcome to Q&A Coach Hedo. Today's question comes from Cora. It reads as follows. Can running be a form of meditation?
CoachHedo.net.
Absolutely, running can be a form of meditation. It's where I do the vast majority of my thinking, and it's where I get the vast majority, during the time during which I get the vast majority of my new ideas of what to incorporate into my own training and what to incorporate into the training of those people that I'm coaching. So absolutely, running can be a form of meditation because it's a repetitive type of motion and it promotes even a steady breathing pattern which helps to achieve a meditative type of state. So in my personal opinion, running most definitely a form of meditation. Let me know what you think and post your comments down below. Don't forget to like and share this video, and also, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button that's right down there below the screen. And last but not least, remember, stay carved up for the win. I'll see you next time. Cheers.